Friends, back with another Limit of Adhesion race, this time in the Prime, the final race of the Prime for this season. We're in the Lotus 79 at Montreal, a track that I'm not particularly great at, you know that. I've updated the paint on the car, as you can see. I've put a few more sponsors. Instead of being a base of white, gone for a base of really light blue. It's the same blue that you use on the USF 2000. So it's a bit of a hybrid scheme. Combination of my sort of Williams old school and my own colours. Anyway, that wasn't a very good turn, was it? Looks like I'm going to qualify. Well, no, qualifying has come to an end. Looks like I've qualified 10th, which not great, but I think this race is going to be more about finishing, getting to the end. I've got a Coke here with me, so hopefully that will help. Because, you know, those walls are pretty close. Saw in the last race in Watkins Glen, it's easy to crash. I was about 7/10 off my best ever lap. I did some practice earlier today. So, there you go. Did 26.7. Yes, I could have done better. We're not too far off the people in front of us. There's different splits here mixed in the race, but just see what we can do. So Nick's qualified on pole with 25.2, so yeah, we're not too far off pace. I don't feel too bad about that. It doesn't really matter, I don't think, the grid. You just need to survive. There's people spinning out, so we don't want to get collected in that. Let's grid up. We want to lead that on.
We've put in plenty of fuel to finish the race. Green, green, green.
Someone's straight off.
You're in the middle, three wide. Car on your left. Clear.
Don't want to really be three wide. Looks like there's an accident behind us on the start grid. Just need to let these tires come up to temperature. Oh, someone's gone straight on there. Didn't see who that was. It is the hairpin that I'm struggling with the most. Although in my quick lap, the hairpin was fine. I did look at the times that the other guys are doing, and our time to Nick, we're losing it all in the last chicane, about half of. So I think the main test really is, can I survive a 40 minute race? Every shot there. We do require one pit stop. I think we need to take that about lap 17 or lap 18. In practice, I could only get 17 laps out, which...
Flea car ahead. Car stopped on the right.
Someone's going around there. Oh, smoke. I'm watching some of the quick guys, and this is where I am lacking, is, well, underbraking, really. And it's that they changed down a lot quicker than me. Someone recovering from a moment? I think so. I think David, he's one of the quick guys. So he probably had a moment somewhere. I'm not getting it. Stopped in time for that chicane. Anyway, if we get laps, then we won't need to worry about fuel. Pushing wide there. Quick guys are going down to first there, but I found that you can be just as quick leaving in second. Is that another moment from David? Trying to push it too much.
1:28.347.
The car does undergo, what I find, a big change as the fuel burns off around here. Well, did something happen behind? Chris has gone and gassed through.
5, 3, 9. You got a slow car on the left.
That's second place. Struggling with hot tyres, maybe. Let's take the fast repair off. My wheel really doesn't like this combination, this car, at this track. Lose a lot of time just by going wide at the hairpin. Stefan's gone. Or getting on the power too early at the hairpin before you go around the corner, it just pushes you straight out wide. But it's fun, this car around here.
1:28.237.
So we drove a Formula One car here. I think we drove the Indy car here last year. It's a good comparison. So Steven's now the next car behind him. So Chua's dropped back. I don't remember seeing him that close.
You got a slow car on the right. Car on your left. Clear. 1:27.897. You're in fifth.
Spend some time in fifth, shall we? Damage not. That's not good. Stephen's catching us.
Missed
my braking marker there, but we got it to work anyway. At some point, we'll be letting Rob back pass, whether it's this stint or next stint. Taking the best signs at the moment. Wonder if he's overcooked his tyres a little bit. Jules done. I think that's a bit early. Rob's going wide. I'm not going to try for a pass here because I'd, well, massively overshoot. But that helps. Gavin's behind us. How did he get back out right behind us? Well, actually, if the lead is 20 seconds up.
8.287. You're in fourth position.
Didn't expect to be here. Let's go and pit two. Don't know what I'm doing. And I'm trying to think about pit strategy. Unless he's doing a two-stopper, maybe. Still slightly early for a two-stopper. Want to go defensive here.
Left side. Clear. Left side. Clear on the left.
That was rubbish, I don't know. Thank you, Stephen, for missing the corner. I locked up there, it could have caused an accident. Stephen started. I think we're just out of the tail on me. Oh, I missed the ship. We've got Stefan behind us. I think he's quicker, he's coming back. Through, I think something might have happened to him on the first lap. Not sure. I can't remember.
1:27.7620, 20 laps to go.
best lap is still a long way off our personal best. Maybe it's some sort of tactic to saving tyres. If we drop back.
1:27.429.
It really feels like my fronts are gone. They probably haven't. Why's he giving the place back? Someone got in the power out of the corner that well. Prefer to do the longer stint than the opening stint, because then I know we can make it. So we need to pit now. Let's not get a speeding penalty.
Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel. Pit box in 10.
Right, should be about 11 seconds. I have time to take a drink.
That's it, go!
The car's gonna feel completely different. Need to bear that in mind, cold tyres as well. You probably saw what the wear was. Should have been in the 80%. I missed that. Oh, wear wasn't too bad. I don't know whether it's a tactic, maybe someone can let me know in the comments, whether to not change tyres, keep the tyre heat, I did sort of do a test, or in my test I found that I was quicker in the initial laps if I did change tyres. But we've lost 3 seconds to Stephen. So far, so good.
You got a slow car on the left. That car is a lap down.
Thank you.
1 minute and 28.3.
Stephen's closing down Jules again. Sure, it's a long way out front. Maybe he did have a moment earlier when we got near him. There's always a possibility of someone having a moment. I think as a battling we've caught a little bit. Or race laps are wrong. It doesn't look like they're any closer.
One minute. at 27.897.
Broke a bit late there. It's going to cost us some time. In the pits, always disconnected.
1:28.498.
Oh, pushed well wide there. Stephen behind is catching up. Just have to be aware of that. Take a tear off.
1:27.819.
Still battling up there, those two.
1:27.983. 10 to go this time by.
That's a good sign. was better to happen. Well, it felt better. Consistency, maybe. Stephen's matching us though. Stephen would have seen that. Have I pushed it too hard on these tyres? Ah. Nah. Making all sorts of mistakes. How long have we been in this race? We hit the half an hour mark? It's probably why I'm making mistakes. Oh, second place is in the pits. He'd probably come out just behind us or something.
1:29.387.
Not liking that corner at the moment. Well, he's caught us.
Tremendous finish, really. You've got two laps to go.
two laps then.
1:29.214.
Just wondered if I've overcooked the tyres in this stint. We were hitting some good times. Now I do a good line through there, with no pressure on me.
You just got the white flag, that means one more lap to go.
Slap.
1:27.905.
Yeah, I wonder if there is a thing about saving tyres and then... Nope, got that all wrong. Pushing it towards the end. In which case, had we done that, I think we would have finished this position anyway. Perfect. We added extra lap. There we are. Oh, very happy with that.
Checkered flag. Nice run. Solid work.
I don't know what we're doing here. Oh, we just all quit. That looks like we are. There we go. Fifth place. Oof. It's a good result. We're 34 seconds behind the leader, Nick, but he's super quick. Just take a drink. I'm happy with that. It's a slight change of livery. Gets us, I don't know why the times are so much slower, but maybe because they're a different time of day. Which is something else I hadn't factored in. Let me just move us back a bit, I think. Zoom out. Drop it down a little bit. Sun's quite glary, isn't it? Got a good start there. It looked like Chris didn't go. So that's what the incident is. Maybe he didn't have it in gear. No, he didn't have it in gear. And then, so Eric taps him. And then Rich straight in the back of them. Oh, that's kind of unlucky. I think that probably helped us. Oh yeah, I can't really see our car in the light, can you? Maybe it's not the best. But I feel like we kicked off the line pretty well. Who was that that went flying off? Oh. So he was coming back through. Thankfully, he did that. Stephen, to miss everyone. Maybe it's kind of ugly with the blue. I don't know. So we survived the start. Any other incidents? It looked like there was something up here, or are they just going slowly? Oh! Chaw decides to throw it up. Three wide, wheel banging. Hang on. Those guys get in the way. David misses it. All seems to work without any damage. And then Stephen gets up the inside. Don't know if we had any comments. No. Yeah, we've had that. So the next incident was this one. Nico, that's nothing, is it? Oh, but Stefan hits the wall. That shows that. Ooh! And into the wall there. Yeah. And this is Stephen. Yeah. Is this Stephen as well? Stephen, there's two Stephens. Sorry for getting everyone's names wrong. So that's the next incident. Oh, and then straight after that, Stephen knocks up. So he's had a terrible first lap. So he's come back to overtake us right at the end. So obviously a very quick driver, so I can't feel too bad about him getting past us and that we were holding him off. Yeah, so we saw someone go on. We were here. Is this just going to be the curbs? Yeah. Oh yeah, we saw Stephen Greening do that. Here we go. See, maybe it is more ugly in the blue. Oh, David misses the chicane. So does Rich. What did I do? Just hit the curb. Oh, yeah. I remember now. Oh, that's what happened to Chris. We probably would have had a good battle. Oh, he's sort of stuck there, isn't he? Oh, Rich is missing the corner. Oh, no. Got there. Just taking a curb. Oh, Stephen. On the... God, he did well to come back to overtake us, didn't he? Eric's got damage from somewhere. Is that from the start? Ooh. Is this where Chaw fell back towards us? We would have had a slowdown from that. Another one missing the chicane. Oh, taking his eyes off there. Oh, done well to save that. Ah, but you give toes by the looks of it. Chaw misses the chicane. I think, was this for the lead? I wonder if that was the lead. No, this is Rob. Ah, this is... So he did hit the War Champions. And then we come and overtake him. But he was able to get us back, wasn't he? So obviously didn't get any damage from that, or not much damage. A bit of front wing. Nico misses the chicane, but gets away with it. Steven spins. So does Chris again. Eric spins. So easy to do. Oh. Oh, Chris goes the wrong way. Oh, it's difficult, isn't it? Eric gets going, but is he damaged? Doesn't look right. Rich. Spinning. Rob spins. So that helped us. Steven spins. But not really a spin. Which goes in a bit tight there. Someone right behind him. Been that there, wasn't he? I think not long after that he let us pass. It's just a bit of extra curb by Chalk. Oh, Chris coming in hot. Rob loses it. Corner entry. Chris misses the corner. Oh, yeah, that didn't go to plan, did it? Gavin blinks. Oh, that was a lot of blinking, that is. Gareth, what'd you do? Oh, forgot about the corner. And then it spins. Ooh. That's quite a big one. Then going in the pits. Oh, puts it on the grass. Oh. Made it the pits, though. Rich. Spins. So we could have done that and we didn't. We saved ours. Tell you what, it does take a lot of concentration for 40 minutes to drive these things. Oh, Chris into the back of Gareth. Gareth seems to be alright though. Oh, too much curb by Chris there. His jewels, cutting the chicane. Gareth's also going to cut this chicane. Oh no, Chris should have just cut the chicane or something. Meanwhile, other Chris is spinning. Oh, this is a battle. Is it? Oh! Chaw and David. Stack 29, so near the end. This is a battle for second place. He waits for him. Waits for him. Oh! And then Chris goes the wrong way. That's good for waiting for him. Is he broken? Is this where he goes in the pits? Yeah, he does. Eric outbrakes himself. Oh, Steven spins again. Man, he's quick. If he can. Oh, we broke his car there. Lap 32. He's well ahead of us by that point, though. Nico, who finished behind us. We're almost there. Oh, Rich loses it. Facing the wrong way. Gets it going again. Here's the winner, eventually. close up at the start. Does that now? Gareth back on the lead lap. Did Gareth give up there? No, he did. He go finish. Is there any more? I think it's a bit of a celebration. I just want to say a. So, Jules pit at lap 11. Was that a strategy? Did we see any? Race labs might have been lying to me. Yeah, it did, but it didn't look like. Unless it was a two-stop strategy he was on. I just drive through. Is it because he was missing the chicane? Oh. I don't know. And then he pits that 18, which I didn't see. But that must have been because we came back out. Yeah. Oh, we pit at the same time. I don't know why I didn't notice that. Completely oblivious. Anyway, let's go and get the results. I think, will they have the points on them? No, they don't. But I'll show you anyway. So it was a 2012 strength of field. We were, well, I don't know. Well, yeah, we have our own numbers, so card number doesn't matter. We started 10th, we finished 5th. I have to be extremely happy with that. Only one incident. We almost got zero incidents. I don't know how I concentrated for the whole of that race. And got to the end. Our pace was about around these guys. We just didn't have the pace of these quick guys. I wasn't feeling it like I was in practice, but there we go. I mean, we gifted a few positions in the end. Let me go to the league. And see if we can seasons. Hang on, let me just change that camera so it's not quite as loud. I have changed the volume, so hopefully there wasn't. You could hear me. I difficult to test that again. That's the seasons standings, I think. Oh no, they're not. It's not on here. No points on here. Scoring. Yeah, okay. I can't tell you what points were. Sorry about that. It'll be in the Discord. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this one. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Goodbye.